capturing security services is always tempting for political leaders. First of all, security services have access to exclusive and secret information, which then gives them influence on major political developments. And in addition, what is specific for Serbia is that 2 out of 3 security services have police powers. That is to detain, arrest, which is just for civilian service, and to participate in criminal investigations by applying special measures such as interception of communications. And this is not the European standard. Most European security services do not participate in criminal investigations, and that is what even the EU requested from Serbia on its European path, and that is to guarantee independence of the criminal police from the services. However, years have passed and no progress has been made in this regard, and also no will was shown for the real reform. So why was this never given up? Because it is a way for politicians to influence through captured services, also police investigations. That means that you can guarantee to persons, corrupt persons or organized crime, which is linked to the ruling party, you can guarantee them impunity, because you know they will, the service will never find evidence supporting allegations against those persons, or it will hinder any investigation or leak information to people who could get under surveillance.